What are you doing today, Emily?
I'm doing a sponsored silly singing
turtle
thing. But I'm going to dress up as
Why would you do that?
But I'm going to dress up as a gigantic turtle.
That's the question.
To make money for the Charlotte Miller Art Project, which I'm going to go and run in Ecuador in September. And so to make money, I get people to sponsor me £5 a song of their choice, and then I have to dance and sing along to the songs on the seafront, dressed up as a giant turtle, with my two little turtle ears. So this is my one little turtle, which Poppy will be wearing, and then another one which Claire will be wearing, and they're going to have buckets collecting money. And then I've got my film crew and my info turtle, and it's pretty organised, yeah. Hopefully we'll make a lot of money. Go, go, go!
See, we got moves on just now.
Did we?
Yeah.
Who's like?
The pier, the people who run the pier. Okay. Lucy?
Yeah, I'm doing good.
How's it going?
Rallying in the crowd.
Yeah.
Everyone's really loving it, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is it all right?
It's cool.
You got your list of songs there.
Yep.
What have you had asked for the most?
We've had Barbie Girl, had Right Said Fred, Bonnie Tyler, and we had Your Mama as well, requested by a little boy, and then he didn't quite understood that it was
like that. You other brothers can't deny. They want to go off it with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. How's it gone, Ems?
It's going well. It's good. I think we're doing quite well. Everyone seems to be enjoying the show.
Is it like you thought it would be?
I'm not sure what I thought it would be. I think I didn't really think that far ahead. I had the initial idea, and then I was so busy thinking about different shades of green to make the costume. I didn't really think about what it was actually going to be like or what I was going to do. So yeah, I've been singing and dancing and I'm wearing a turtle outfit, so I think that's the general idea.
I haven't heard any singing.
I've been singing, especially Roxanne, I've been belting that one out. I sung Your Mama's Too Fat to a group of 3 and 4 year olds.
We want more ball dancing, don't we?
Yeah, one pole dancing
more
show.
More balls.
We need the Baywatch theme tune, I think that would be a good
Baywatch put that song.